What up, internet? I'm Young Guru, and welcome back to Bloodborne. In the last episode, we defeated a brightest daughter of chaos and brought back Queen Annalise. We are in the Advent Plaza, where we defeated the one reborn at the lamppost wearing the Yhargul set. I think we already saw the black garb, thick black pullover worn by the hunters of the Unseen Village. Yhargul's hunters answer to the village's founders, the School of Mensis. Hunters in name only, these kidnappers blend into the night wearing this attire, designed primarily to defeat from physical attacks, defend from physical attacks. The binding of thick rope serves both to protect its wearer and restrain his foes. And now we have the Iron Yhargul helm. Removing the hood reveals something reminiscent of a warrior of a previous age. This headwear is made of metal, a rarity for hunter garb, and has high defense, but only against physical attacks. Okay, and the cloth one is the same as the rest of it. So we continue on past where we fought the boss, up the stairs. And who is this chuckle fuck? Actually, no. Nope, no, nope. No notes. Just a dude in Bergenworth student's attire. And one of these creepy ass helmets with everybody behind him. What the fuck? Oh, lecture building? What it do? It's a little dark. I want to test something out, actually. So we got the torch. Now we got no torch. But we also... Let's get rid of rocks. And put on the hand lantern. You can buy this from the messengers in the Haunter's Dream. Small portable lantern. This hunting accessory provides light while leaving both hands free to hold weapons. The torch, however, provides a stronger source of light. Do I... Boom. Lit up. I think you lose a little bit of motion, but now we can get light and move around. All these good things. Sweet. And I can use other things. Dynamite. So somewhere around here is going to be developer notes. You know what? I don't really need that. Let's just go with that. Okay, safe to go in here. And nobody on the ceiling this time. Sedatives. Oh, delightful. Oh, but you're on the ceiling, son. Do-do-do. Oh, what? That's just unfair. Oh, you do not like lightning one bit. That's just damn amazing. Someone should be. There you are. Good lord. These dudes are all up on the ceiling, ready to drop down. I think I'm gonna put my pebbles back. I'm also gonna get hit from behind, probably. It's just the way these things go. What the heck did that hit? There we go. So we're up above where we were before, second floor, doing work. There's the developer note. I think we get some good notes about what's going on here. Master Willem was right. Evolution without courage will be the ruin of our race. Courage to put eyes on the inside. Oop. Just go with the torch. No, nice. Oh, you can't actually roll up. Tis a shame. There you are. Hunt the great ones, hunt the great ones. We have and will continue to do such. Let's go back, clean up the dregs. Across the way, they're gonna spit at us? I do believe, maybe here. There we go. Get that spit 'em. Oh, we can't actually go across. Over here. Remember what's in here? Another note. The nameless moon presence beckoned by Lawrence and his associates, Pale Blood. That is actually super cryptic. Yeah, just notes aplenty. Delightful. 3/3 chords. That's your hint. That's the only hint that consuming 3/3 chords, umbilical cords, might do anything at all. So out of curiosity, this a one and done one of these fools? Ooh, hello. Oh, definitely. I feel like these guys are super vulnerable to lightning. Ooh, another chunk. Not really useful at all. Quicksilver. Let us just ruin this big guy's day. I think I want to be here and then watch out. Holy shit balls. Fire hands of death. Get him with all your power. Wow, that's weak as shit. Oh, that's so much better. Oh, and there's one of your friends. I don't know where he snuck up from. Twins, Basil, twins. Do any notes? Yeah, it steps down. Attack that later. Other second floor. Bye. I think if you don't knock him down, he'll crawl over to the upper balcony and try to drop on you. Special item waits ahead. Rune waits ahead. What? Communion. I think I already have one of those, but... Communion... Vials up. +4. Good lord. Alright, fair warning. We're gonna see a creepy crawler, a spider, dropping down here. Now my frame rate's kind of stuttering a bit. Kush bloop. What the fuck are you doing, Patches? Get free insight. Oh, Gross, son.
Oh, this cannot be. You cannot be. No, you didn't. Lord Amygdala? Oh, how did this come to pass?
Beg for life.
Now, do you think ill of me? Me? Oh, it pains me to hear it. You've made yourself a Miss Reckoning. I shared with you a thing most secret. Now, you're witness to a miracle, and all the stronger for it. It's plain as a pike staff. Now, say in my heart, you were as a lamb to my God. Well, you weren't to know, and it wasn't for you to know. All's well that ends well, I say.
Indeed, Patches. Get out of here.
That was uncharitably done. That was uncharitably done, dear friend.
Oop, and here is our door back to the first floor. Great one's wisdom. Yeah, he's gotta go. He's a spider. I do not care for spiders. Alright, second floor done. Let's continue forth through another one of these funky doors. Nightmare of Mensis. The School of Mensis and the Mensis Ritual. The ritual must be stopped. So if you listen, you can hear a baby crying in the background. Get out of here, son. Oh, yeah, they're dropping. I forgot, they drop little worms out of their bodies. It's horrific and terrible. Oh, hello. Nope. There we go. Three chunks allows you to just upgrade right away. If you look... No, we can't see the earlier Nightmare Realm. I think we gotta get up higher. And here is our lamppost. And I just realized I can level up, so I'll be right back. Alright, and we're back. So, up there in the light, you are going to get... Oh, 8, holy crap. Frenzied. So the best way I've found to deal with this is just to damn... Run away. Oh, fuck me. Okay, we're good. We're, I think, out of the light. We can notice on a lot of the corpses, though I ran past all of them, so you can't. The frenzy spears. Oh, fuck me. Just like the other Nightmare Realms. The bell-ringing woman... Oh god, he's... fuck me. Yeah, well, I'm gonna die because he just spawned fucking right on me. Where the fuck am I? And we're dead. Oop. So realize I do not have... my sedatives equipped. Alright, we're gonna do that again. Thank god I spent all of my... or not all, but a good chunk of my blood echoes. So this zone is just Dick Wraith Central. Though I think we're good. I wasn't sure if getting through the door would stop the werewolves from chasing me, and it apparently does. You can fight these enemies and search around for items. There's blood chunks here, which is quite nice. And once again, scary, scary spiders abound, so you've been warned. This is the worst thing in the world. And notice in the webs are eyes. So just run like a motherfucker. Oh god, it's the worst thing in the fucking world. Fuck you all. Nope, that's not what I want. I want to be here. Spiders are kind of terrible. Okay, then we got the big one behind us. And we are just going to get fucked, motherfucker. Likely to get invaded again. I don't have the courage to fight this thing legitimately. I'm mostly looking off screen. Let's just take you out with that. Whoop. Oh, that's delightful. They know you're gonna use a gun on this fool. Alright, we're gonna go back in and kill this bell-ringing woman. Shaman bones, delightful. Oh, wow. Just realized, maybe that's how you're supposed to kill the big one. Shaman bones cause enemies to attack other enemies for you. Which is quite nice. Get wrecked, bell-ringer. Look at that overkill. I think she's already dead. King Cold Blood 10. Delightful. So maybe run by, pick up the shaman bones, and use it on the little spiders and have it go ham on the big one. Who knows? Or you can just completely run through. You can also come up here and do drop-down attacks. Bloop. I think that's all the items down here. Dynamite. Now we're gonna get a fun... is this a hunter? I think it's a hunter. It's a big boy. Oh, fuck me in the cunt. Oh, shit. He's got my weapon, though. The holy blade. I'm just better at it than him. get wrecked, son. Sedatives, delightful. Always love to see that. Keep on running through. So in here, there are little metal dudes that... they're fine. They're your friends. At least for the time being, they won't mess with you. Yellow backbone. Actually, I'm curious. Your Hargul set. Oh, it does have good frenzy resist. Go around to the other side. Something, nope, it's down a level. A magical shortcut back to the beginning. So if you don't want to fight the giant spider, you can just run past it, come here, set this off. We'll ride it down. Come out here. Over there is the bridge I ran across earlier. And the lamp is just right there. And I think, yeah. It's really the only thing to do down here. Let's kick it back up. Oop. Oh, good. Got out in time. Don't see any other items, so... whoops, son. Good, lightning does work against you. These will eventually trigger, so might as well start sniping them now before they go too ham on you. Also, item beast blood pellets. Not a huge fan. Though, if I use the beast claws, it would be like item of choice. Yes, I do want to go here. It's so dark. Blue elixirs. Didn't really need that. Oh, crap. He woke up. Yeah, so I think it's right around here. They start to trigger. And come for you. Oh, it's a big one. Oh, nice dodge. And the wallop. That follow-up hit. Madman's knowledge. Dirty damps. Dirty deeds done dirt cheap. Careful without your light, you're likely to fall over. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. These dudes push. Like fucking assholes. Well, that is the opposite move of what I wanted to do. So that is some rapid poison they're throwing my way. AKA rapid shade. See if I can successfully call beyond something. Huh. I thought that would home in. Does not seem to be doing that. Good grief. I'm getting the sense he's shooting through the cage. And I think this is our last item down here. Where'd you go? There you are. Lead elixirs. And up we go. To one of my favorite parts of the game. Yes, okay, this is the right place. The nightmare is real. Dog's heads on crow's bodies. Crow's heads on dog's bodies. Just terrifying. Oh, you dropped down early. Just take all those hits, apparently. Up we go. That thing dropped from its cage here. Roll. Tempering damp. Giving those tier 5s. It's very crafty. You gotta be looking down at that one, not see the one up above. This as well. Whoop, trigger it. That connects right where the other earlier elevator connected to. Double shortcut. There's a bridge. And up and through here. I'm gonna get a couple dogs. Crow dogs. Maybe a crow dog? Nope, there's the second one. You beast. There's my chunk. Oop. And then up here. Feels like a trap, but feel free to walk across the bridge. And we have respawning skeletons. Welcome to the crypt. Or the catacombs. Good grief. Their dodges are on point. Hit you with the big chunks. And into the boss arena. The best boss.
Ah, Kosm. lost. Or some say Kosm. Do you hear our prayers? No, we shall not abandon the dream. No one can catch us. No one can stop us now.
Might Mikolash, host of the nightmare. So he will run away from you. And the trick is to control where he runs. If you're lucky, he'll just... fuck you. If you're lucky, he'll run... right instead of forward up those stairs. You skip what I just did. But you send him that way. And then run him into there. It's a dead end. Oh god, what the fuck, game? God damn it. Got greedy. Heal. I feel stupid. Well, now we can see the use of the shortcut. We cut to the right. We still got our frenzy going on. You can kind of get a reprieve if you hide. Watch out for the rock throwers guarding an item that I think is like a chunk, mostly worthless. Oh, we're gonna lose a shit ton of health. Fuck me in the ass. Ha ha! Fucking A game. I didn't even think about those things chasing me back. God, I feel dumb. Oh, now it's not going to be there for me. So that sucks. Get us a sedative. So we don't lose all our health. God damn, rocks everywhere. Oh, it is still here. Delightful. Alright, we're back up. Let us send that back down, though. Good, 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 good. Ignore everything here. Fucking hell, Miklos. So I think one of my favorite things about Miklos is we get random comments from him throughout the fight. Well, you're gonna die. This fight is so much easier with a lighter weapon. You're doing a lot of running, which absorbs so much stamina. Okay, let's try to not get hit by his auger of Abritus. Let's actually hit the skeletons. Fucking shit. Okay, now we can just fuck him up. Oh. My lord, Miklos. Ow. Bolt spam you. Only one more.
Oh!
majestic! A hunter is a hunter, even in a dream. But alas, not too fast. Nightmares, rogues, and chains unending.
So you want to go, well, you don't have to. If you go left, you can fight these fools. Pick up some items. Which I will not want to play. Does that one fuck around? Oh, fuck.
Oh, of course. Your soul's name, Kosm. You know, prince.
Damn. Timing these fools. Damn. Minis. It's down the pedal. Set it to go away. We gotta get a big one.
As you might stand for the vacuous
That's weird. He didn't actually, his audio didn't come through. Hopefully we can get that working next time.
Ah, of course. Your son's a cousin. Please.
The moon. It's the moon. Ooh, more echoes. Just free echoes.
Did for the vacuous one. Grant us eyes. Grant us eyes.
Huh, so that's just purely a camera angle thing. Game being a dick. That was quick. Alright, hopefully I don't screw this up like the last time I did it.
You once did for the vacuous one. Grant us eyes. Grant us eyes.
There we go. And look at him. Through the mirror. My buddy's a Let's Play. He somehow triggered Miklos to go the correct direction the first time, which is down here. There he is. And you want to sneak attack this fool from behind and drive him that away. And you go to chase him down. Not today. He's an a-hole. Hidden away. Item. Thank you, Quicksilver. Sneaky bastards. Alright, before we go.
Of course.
And get him. Wow, that one is just cool. Really trimming up here. There's mirrors everywhere, so.
For the vacuous world. Grant us eyes. Grant eyes on our bones to cleanse.
That's the good long one. Iron door key. Delightful. It is howling a bit like a werewolf. Peculiar. So back. heck we go, all the way up to the top.
Ah, of course. I'm so sorry, Kosm. She once did for the vacuous home. Grant us eyes. Grant us eyes. Grant eyes on our bones to cleanse our
baby. Let's unchunk. He'll just keep repeating the same phrases, but... So if you accidentally click through one trying to pick up an item or something, you can protect yourself. Yeah, let's keep this up. Where's this food? Let's see if I can get a drop down on it. Yes, I can. Oh, fuck. So he punches now. He might have punched earlier. He also has that. The Stardew attack. Which will wreck your day. A little more nimble than it was previously. It's just laser beating his ass. Prey slaughtered. The Mensis cage. So that was the bridge that we crossed earlier to get into the Mikolash fight. And now we can use it to continue on. Good, no items in here. Skeletons no longer coming to life. So I don't think we're going to use that iron key. It drops you off in a horrific place. You want to climb all the way back up to the top. Over the right is where you drop in on Miklash. And just run across and get to your lamppost. Clicky-clack. And just really quickly, that key was the iron door key. Of the three great bridges that link the two cathedral cradles, this key opens the iron door that leads to the mid-level bridge. There are no thieves in the nightmare. Then why lock a door? Be warned, there must be a very, very good reason. Oh, god damn it. Okay, well, we're being invaded, but we've been going for a while. I'm Young Guru. Thank you for joining me, and I will see you next time.